Baines, and he broke that screen again. Drives on Baines, pulls up, elbow jumper, short, rebound, taken by Rozier. Hard screen set by Baines. About a second and a half difference between shot clock and game clock. Rozier lobs it in. Marcus Morris, seven to shoot. Back up Tatum. Tatum, three to shoot. Puts it up. One goal, fight for the rebound. Taken by Zadaransky, and it's over. Celtics had an open look, couldn't get it to fall, and the Wizards survive in double overtime.
Look at these guys, Mike. Look how tired they are.